one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear. No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and...
Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing me, assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Says there's something down there.
Monster. It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move. Oh, no. Guns.
Yep, definitely saw the guy pass.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Aw, Stumpy's running away.
It's got its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
And it is settled. Let us scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
At this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Collecting.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless searching.
Will you stop calling it that?
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely soaked.
Perhaps the storm will have abated.
At the rate we're moving?
Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters.
One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
If you want to shoot that thing down, you're going to need a better angle.
She is right. Your shooting is terrible.
My shooting is not terrible.
And why is your target not falling?
You need a better angle, apparently.
First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're 2 out of 3 on Galactic War Bingo.
Maybe this is a staging ground to push against the Chitauri.
Ain't gonna work, Quill. Things all gunked up at the very top there. Your trajectory's all off.
Okay, so how do I fix my trajectory?
You gotta get up higher somehow.
Is climbing not your area of expertise, Assassin?
Sure, just find me somewhere to climb.
You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff?
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified. Environment's too damp.
There you go, bud. So maybe they are plant food. Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, Assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down.
That bomber's full of old dead Nova. Should, lighten their pockets?
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Thank you. Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
Got it, Drax.
Here's good.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
This unit is tremendously heavy. What next, Peter Quill?
Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Well, you gotta see this ship.
Behold Lady Hellbender's wrath. Even the Chitauri feared her.
They didn't fear many back then.
Okay, here we go! Oh, slimy. Guys? You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack, reach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark.
Quill.
Come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Well,
come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark.
Well,
fast. slummy.
Guys! You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill?
I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it will scud like this.
Please, let the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetoid.
If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb. Worth a shot.
Come on, Quill. Let me get a look at them guns.
No. You're not tinkering with my only means of defense.
Fine. Quill!
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected.
possible!
We'll not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You try holding it for a while longer.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
Obviously.
Can't do Scud from outside the ship. This one's on Quill.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
Quill, use your weapons of sorcery. I cannot hold it forever!
Did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Drax, can you drag out that higher cannon?
Impossible. It is too far from the ground.
Groot, any way you could bring that one down with vines or something?
He says his vines ain't strong enough to move them things.
Rocket, any ideas on getting that top one out?
Not from this angle, no.
Gamora, can you reach that cannon?
I can, but I won't be able to get it out if that's what you want.
Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Shatari ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Shatari meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Larkin, I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah. And dry now, too.
There. Now we have our way up. Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
It is said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 heads tall.
Oh man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. It might be playing dead. That is not a happy monster.
Well, at least it left.
Back to its broodmother, Lady Hellbender.
Oh.
Yeah, I doubt it, Drax. Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw.
Touch me again, and I paint these cliffs green!
Okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around.
Lady Hellbender...
Let me guess. He would have laid over the ravine and let us walk across on her back.
I was going to explain that she would have thrown the woodland creature without hesitation. But your speculation is also conceivable.
Looking for cracks, caves, or crevices, people.
I feel like I've heard you say that before, but in a different context.
I used to believe that the rodent had the most impressive firearm in our group. That changed my mind.
Quill's ice cube machines?
They are versatile.
Maybe, but my sweet death cannon still got 17,000 different murder configurations.
Such as?
Just to name a few. You got kill, kill big, kill fast, kill wide, kill long, crowd kill, kill messy. kill clean, too, but, I haven't tried that one yet. Take your word for it, bud.
Take his word for what?
He says the soil here is like supercharged with plant disease. He's getting a little bit of a buzz just walking on it.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
You're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh. Anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid.
Yep, definitely something gross behind here.
Rocket, do we have a frostbite kit on the Milano?
Worried about Quill misfiring his new toy?
Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta
monster
work
food.
On your taste buds.
The cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into buds. That fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Two
more thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Guys, huddle up! long have I craved to win a battle like this, Peter Quill. Order the others to stand down so that I may finish it alone.
No. If anyone's gonna win this alone, it'll be me and my blade.
Dudes, we're talking about fighting alone. We're a team. We fight better together. Because out on that field, it's all for one and one for all. And that's exactly how we win this time. Who's with me?
My team!
We are!
You said...
These guys met with the wrong attack!
This won't hurt! Much!
Trace me! I can't believe these things hold a grudge!
He started a fighting
moment! You!
You are coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime puddle part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
We do smell exceptionally foul.
Yeah, way worse than usual. I swear, Quill, that's the last time I follow you through rock poop.
I am Groot.
Hey, I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk. Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
It's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love easy.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flat.
So if we're gonna haggle with the Monster Queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
395 million units, give or take two. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
You have counted them. That is bizarre.
Hey, at least I have some to count.
That is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the flark? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Ugh. We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid blob monster or angry space cops or a random ship explosion kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal after everything we've been through. So I'm gonna march into that ridiculously awesome palace and try to sell the...
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a flarkin' infinity bridge, is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
I am Groot.
Oh, right. The cage.
The point of even getting the Flark thing is looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter?
Look at him! You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora. Daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling. Can you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
Attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait. Is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks.
0.5 clicks. You don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right. Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart aleck. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's going to be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are going to be falling
Mom.
All
over.
Mom. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I want you home right after the movie.
Can't we stop by the arcade for a bit?
Keep pushing your luck, mister, and you won't be going anywhere.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
Exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Clark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Since I was for sure listening, I'm gonna go with Gamora's solo whatever.
You're gonna let her just go in alone and steal me back.
I am? I mean, I am.
I've done this sort of thing 100 times.
And
every time were you sneaking in to kill someone?
Mostly.
Guess we're going to find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hell beast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her whole monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... never mind.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Behold!
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty
apologies. My queen, I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me, fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tarantara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
milady.
Release it.
Got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. Ah. Such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Guess for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnoth 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Flarkin' time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size? Big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, trigger-happy monster.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units.
$20,000.
And not a penny less?
$20,000? Wow, okay. See, I was thinking more like 12?
No.
9, then.
The creature is worthless to me. I would rather buy the Flora Colossus.
Told you.
What? You want to buy Groot?
Is he for sale?
No, he ain't.
Just think of the money, Rocket.
I am Quill. And Groot's not for sale. Ah!
Ah! Ah! What are you doing?
Plan B, Quill.
Guys, less talking, more escaping.
The monster now!
Dad, what the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jackal. She was gonna pay 2 units for me.
So we all get to die because of your bruised ego?
Ego nothing. This is about money.
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa, that was lucky.
Nothing about this is lucky.
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardian incinerated!
What is that? She's cheating!
Die, floating that pod! It ain't dying, Quill! Try something else! Clark! He's coming in hot! We gotta
get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for Eunice, and I ain't leaving without her. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You want to cut and run, or do you want to get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
Don't look at me. Rocket got us into this mess. He can get us out.
Piece of cake. We just got to get back to all them elevators.
Do not get us killed with your recklessness, Rocket.
You're lecturing me? You went on an intergalactic killing spree.
It's not too late to add one more to that spree.
We got company.
About time.
That skull suit anyway!
Too bad we aren't getting paid for this!
Then return to your lucrative trade, assassin!
Maybe these guys will lead us any their way, Drax!
We're headed the right way! Maybe. Yeah!
Corona's sense of direction is questionable.
She's gonna hunt us to the farthest corner of the galaxy!
The galaxy does not have corners!
How do they even see through those helmets?
Rookie
move! Them, big guy.
Helmets meet blind spots! Look out!
Your trick is to defeat them before they defeat you! The rodent was a poor choice for a ploy!
Don't get sour just because you lost a date!
We got company!
About time!
Zora, slice him up!
Never see it coming!
Destroy!
Well, it's a little late for that, ain't it?
Peace out, Hellwuss!
Yeah! Hellwuss!
Perhaps Novacor will accept the rodent as a down payment.
Oh, sure! Just sell me up the river!
It is beyond question. Lady Hellbender is flirting with me.
I think you just broke up, Drax! If I had a unit for every one of these kills...
Warp! I'll do this for free!
I thought you'd never ask!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
Vault! We ain't leaving till we clean out her vault!
No mercy!
I'm taking you for every last unit!
We'd be paid by now if it weren't for you!
These guys don't waste any time!
Hellbender's not one to negotiate!
The ill-tempered beast has spoiled our plans!
Don't get sour just because you lost a date!
I always knew we'd be famous!
I am already a renowned killer!
Throw that, Drax!
Brute, slow him down!
Slice and dice!
The Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
The galaxy does not have corners!
Rocket! Left! Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
Vault! We ain't leaving till we clean out her vault!
Get the
you
points!
You proved unworthy!
Real smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
There's not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
This is all gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
Like I said, piece of cake. One vault, right for the take.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Drop them up!
Dodson!
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
How about if no one faces us? Really, your plan, Rocket?
Just you wait and see! Lady Hellbender proves an obstacle to you!
She's no pushover, that's for sure!
Head on a swivel!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
Smash them up, Fletch! Perish! This could be our chance to get out of here!
Until we get paid!
I appreciate the help, big guy!
What's next, Peter? Next time, try fighting your tired
rocket! I am enjoying myself! Like you'd have done any different if she'd had it your head!
Find them and kill them! I want their head!
Slowly, they will fall.
Four, cut him down!
About time!
Okay, so we gotta shoot our way into the vault. Big deal!
Shoot our way in? Fine! I'm worried about the way out!
Brace yourself!
Nobody crosses me!
Another Hellraiser defeated!
Stick it to him, Drax!
Lady Hellbender should face us herself!
Careful what you wish for!
I'll make this look good!
You can't run forever, God!
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Something below us.
Slow those things down, Peter.
This will not be an honorable death.
in there, Rocket?
I'm small, but I ain't that small.
This has got Destroyer written all over it. I shall reduce it to rubble.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
All right, nobody's perfect. Some of us served a mad titan, and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little touchy being called worthless.
You are not worthless, Rocket.
But he's clearly worth less to Hellbender. She says she would have bought Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lives.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect.
That does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy it.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12?
It's a measurement of my growing frustration.
I'm telling you, this should have been planning. Who needs a piece of the action when you can take the whole game?
The idea was not to rob her.
How is selling one of us and then busting them out any better?
Well, take a deep breath, cause we're here. One vault as promised.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Faceless goons go flat like Kaku!
Yeah! Tell him, Quill!
These Hellboys are really putting up a fight!
Nothing a scuttload of units won't fix.
Drax, talking!
Rush them, Drax! It's gonna be a nightmare!
It is not a nightmare. We are clearly awake! I am increasing your death, rodent! Ah, come on! I fucking told you people! I knew what I was doing!
Let's just get this done!
Guys, huddle up!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Don't keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers failed the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Yes!
Oh, yeah!
To the bowl! This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
I must regretfully agree!
Just get on the floor into the noob!
I can't believe we actually made it!
Getting here is the easy part!
Reminds me of the Sakaaran battle arena.
I'd rather be there right now.
This one is mine.
Keep the herd coming.
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't find.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
all Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Keep at it!
Make your peace!
It'll be a slice!
Lady Hellbender's forces grow more persistent!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Quill. How are you?
I'm just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me!
We've let ourselves get backed into a corner!
With your modem trying to focus!
I am unsure, but we must make him our priority!
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Punch it, Drax! They just keep coming!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Quill. How are you?
I'm trying to freaking concentrate.
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
Lady Hellbender sent her strongest men to test us.
Any last words?
Keep them clear, Rocket!
Of course!
To lock this side of Xandar, I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
We've let ourselves get backed into a corner!
We fought our way in, we can fight our way out! How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good.
I'm just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
Back well, with the I have assist. Rescued you!
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Come on, you snarfy piece of stuff!
Your rodent does not inspire much confidence!
How's it going over there, Rocket? Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
Punch for punch. Lady Hellbender's calls are formidable. Killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
I am Groot.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the Greater Magellanic Cloud?! You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover him. Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot, don't break anything.
It's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap. Pretty ain't priceless. They're just lights, and they look heavy as scut.
Hey, it's a cannon from Earth.
What kind? Plasma, neutron?
Gunpowder. You light it and it shoots a lead ball.
Why did I ask? It's Terran. Of course it's junk.
I'm coming to help, Luke.
Nope! You stay there, safely away from Rocket. Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe.
Units are like fermites. If she keeps any in here, there's gotta be more.
Nice. An assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this. What was that?
I think Drax's shoulder dislocated.
Ridiculous! I am fine.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after all.
Not exactly good either.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Quill! It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, Guardians. They will be the last thing you ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Kalaran skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it!
We've gotta jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
Peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up staying on this rock's floor.
Crap. They ain't staying frozen, Quill.
Use your Flarkin visor.
Thank you.
Think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless. Scan the room, Quill!
Drax, this light may be heavy enough to clear us away if you huck it.
I require a target, Peter Quill.
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy! Drax, hurl it right through that wall!
With all my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you? Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
gods!
A true monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead. I always knew I'd get eaten by something.
No one's getting eaten!
We're gonna get flattened if we don't deal with those arms!
Danger close, Rocket! Any chance we can talk this over?
The sound of your voice appears to enrage her.
Do your thing, Gamora!
Like a hot knife!
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Helmet.
She doesn't look like she's cowering!
Prepare for pain!
It's a little late for that! This thing could do with a few less arms!
The beast is truly formidable!
If it bleeds, we can kill it!
No! Attack! Curse you!
Drag Soul Claw!
Priest me!
Cut to pieces! She sure knows how to hold the grudge!
No going back now!
What? Pay for that! Rush, man!
Bumps away, Rocket!
When it has no arms!
Now, swing! Destroy that!
Barely a scratch!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Now, attack! What's next, Peter? Rush them!
Nothing some water and fresh soil won't fix! Let's kick some butt, huh?
Now, swing! Yes!
Look! It's sucking up that goop!
No! Not again! Enough toying with... Destroy them! I hope it hurts!
poisonous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
Alright! We're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake!
To mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
So what if these scuts are tough?
Tough?
I'm saying we're no slouches either. We've got plenty of scratches on our holsters to prove it, so come on! Who's with me?
You are a race team leader!
Creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
die!
Next time, you're on your own!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy!
Destroy that mine!
Rocket! Nuke them!
I don't think she cares anymore!
Go get them! How does it feel, floorboard? Now, swing! Now,
thank me later!
Well then! Now, attack!
Make like a tree!
Like we don't have enough problems already!
I will be problems.
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fire?
Guys, huddle up!
I cannot keep these monsters at bay. They keep pushing in!
He's right, Quill. We're in a terrible position here. Every time I turn around, the Scud and Flark bags are too close.
Dude, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there.
Me and Groot always got each other's backs, Quill. It ain't helping this time.
I know! But if we stay united, we can get it back. No one's winning this on their own. Now who's with me?
Kind of wish they weren't.
Branch out, Groot! All right, we're making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake!
Kick their foot!
Destroy! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
Don't let it heal, Quill!
Rush them! Swarm them, my pet! Destroy them, my...
Let loose, Rocket!
This has got my name on it! We're about to have more problems!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Stop him short, Groot!
Now, swing!
I don't think she cares anymore!
Time for the big gun!
Now, overwhelm them! Go get them! You thought you could swindle me? Now, attack!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
We're gonna cut you into tiny pieces!
Good! Again!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
Smoke them, Rocket!
Don't feel bad for it! It's trying to kill us!
No mercy!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
I have a swing! Help me, guys!
Return to the skirmish!
Need a hand? Deadliest woman in... Like
this
we don't have enough
done.
Problems already!
Our problems are sufficiently engaging!
Swarm
Quill!
She's not gonna let this one go!
Your lies are forfeit.
Yes! What's next, Peter? Eyes on the prize, Peter!
Thanks, Gamora!
Yeah, I hope it hurts.
It's barely a scratch.
What's next, Peter? You owe me one, Quill.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
None of you are leaving here alive.
They're outside regenerating.
Rocket! Do your thing!
Come on! Just give me a shot!
Do not possess a firearm!
Next time, you're on your own!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy!
Destroy them, my pet! Swarm them, my pet!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight.
Watch out for more jelly!
They are a secondary concern.
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
Tearing flesh from its bones appears to do nothing!
I don't think the goo matters. It's the spikes and time.
Have enough problems already!
Hey, at least the jelly things die real good!
My Quella! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Bike!
was a ride.
This is no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Cetopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sunk aboard and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's got to be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were in the bed.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. Give me all that. I just have to...
Ah!